Guardian, I can't wait to work with you. Been a long time since I was in the field, even if it's just on the comms.
The Wolves are led by Skolos, the last of their Kells. He wants control of another fallen house, the House of Winter. He'll kill their leaders and take command of their troops. With your help, we'll stop him cold.
Your ghost is feeding me telemetry. I see what he sees. Why not take one of those heavy pikes for a spin? Those heavy pikes come standard with mines. Not sure how to deploy them, though. Control of the House of Winter's artillery. Take it out. Dig in. House of Winter and devils and kings, they hate Skolos. They think he betrayed the Fallen at the Twilight Gap. Last week I was delivering court messages. Today we're delivering explosions. I love field work. Get after them, Guardian. Strange. They should be fighting. If the House of Winter already kneels to Skolos. Varix, get on the comms! What did he say?
Yes, yes! In your tongue, he said, the wolves stand strong, cower before the Kell of Kells.
Kell of Kells? Did he give himself a promotion?
A fallen legend. He sees himself as a prophet, perhaps. Or he has gone quite mad.
We're getting close. That cryo trace is getting stronger. That's the Kell. Take him down, Guardian. And he's gone. That skiff has already broken orbit. No problem, Guardian. We'll get him. There's still plenty of wolves in there. Best clear them out. Impressive weaponry. Varix, what is that thing?
Scorch cannon. Powerful and very rare indeed.
Thank you.
That's strange. For a moment, I detected Vex energy all around the site. As for you, that was great work. Nice to meet a guardian that exceeds my expectations. Come back to the reef. Winter now bows to Skolos, and the wolves have just gotten started.